Charlie.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
And together, we're High Five.
On a tightrope, shimmy and a shake, slither like a snake, touch the ground, turn around, clap your hands and make a sound, touch your toes, touch your head, toes, head, that's what I said. Jump, jump, kill it, jump in, skip and roll, arms out wide like you're walking on a tightrope.
Hey, what's all the noise outside my place?
Chad, so I was just practicing my skipping game.
A skipping game? But who's holding the rope for you?
No one at the moment, but I was hoping a friend might come along and join in.
I could take one end of the rope over here.
Cool.
There's a handy hook right there.
Oh, cool.
Look, Kel, Kathleen's here. Want to play the skipping game with us, Kathleen?
Oh, I'd love to. I love skipping and jumping. Oh, and I'm really good at holding the rope too.
Oh, fantastic.
Okay, you ready?
Ready.
Jump, jump, Kel, jump in, skip and rope. Like you're walking on a tightrope, shimmy and a shake, slither like a snake, touch your ground, turn around, clap your hands and make a sound, touch your toes, touch your head, toes, head, that's what I said.
Jump, jump, Kelly, jump in, skipping rope, arms out wide like you're walking on a tightrope. Fantastic!
Would you like a turn now, Kathleen?
Oh, yes, please.
Mm-hmm. All right, a skipping game.
Hi, Nathan.
Hey. Would you like to play with us, Nathan?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Oh, you could hold the skipping rope.
Cool.
Now, Kathleen, you jump this time, mm-hmm. and Chats and I will sing.
Okay, great okay. idea.
Ready?
Ready.
Okay, one, two, one, two, three.
Jump, jump, Kathleen, over the skipping rope. Arms out wide like you're walking on a tightrope. Shimmy and a shake, slither like a snake. Touch the ground, turn around, clap your hands and make a sound. Touch your toes, touch your head, toes, head, that's what I said.
Jump, jump, Kathleen, over.
Actually, we're hot after that, aren't we? Oh,
this rope looks like a slithering snake. It'd be fun to jump over it while it's being a snake. Hey, Kel!
Hi, Charlie. Hey, it'd be fun to jump over the rope when it's like that.
That's what I said.
Here, let me take this end and you can have a try.
Oh, thanks, Kel. All right, here I go and leap.
Ooh, big leap. You didn't even touch the rope.
Ooh. Leap, leap, Charlie. Leap over the snaking rope. Stretch your arms out wide. No touching on either side.
Oh, I touched the rope.
Hey, Kel, why don't you have a go?
Okay.
Leap, leap, Kelly. Leap over the snaking rope. Stretch your arms out wide. No touching on either side.
Woo! Woo!
No touching!
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. There! A circle of stepping stones, all ready for an outside stepping game. Step around, step around, around we go, around we go. We all step fast and we all step slow. We all step high and we all step low. Step around, step around. There! Hey, Tim, what you doing? What's all this?
Oh, well, this is a stepping game. So you each have to step around the circle and sing a song. And as we go around, the music goes around.
All right.
Cool. Well, sounds easy.
Yeah, it is. But we each have to start singing the song at a different time.
Oh, cool. Hey, can I go first?
Well, sure. Now remember, we each have to start singing the song and then jump onto the stepping stones. And then when we're finished singing the song, we jump back into the middle.
Okay.
Yeah. Now I'll conduct so that each person knows when to go. You ready, Kathleen?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Go.
Step around.
One great game, Tim.
Yeah, that's a fantastic game. It's so much fun going round and round with the music.
Let's do it again!
Yeah!
Okay, great idea. Hey, this time, let's go the other way around and let's make it a jumping game.
Okay.
Okay. Kathleen?
Jump around, jump around.
What a great jumping game.
I'm playing a game. I have to jump from flower to flower. Oh, and it has to be in the middle of the flower. Wobbly.
Don't jump on the lines. No touching any lines. Gotta jump from flower to flower. Gotta try and use my power. Or else you begin again.
I've gotta begin again. Miss the middle of the flower. Jump with me.
From flower to flower, gotta try and use my power, or else you begin again.
Back to the beginning. See you in a while.
Look around, tell me what you see.
Try your luck, but you won't see me.
Everywhere you go, there are things to count.
Everywhere I go, there are tricks about.
How many houses in the street?
How many toes are on your feet?
I can count everything I see.
But there's one thing that you can't see, and that's me.
An obstacle course. I go round and round Ellie the elephant, and then I jump over the books, then I hop through this twisty pattern made by the rope. Oh, and then I spin around.
It's a great game.
I'm going round and round, my feet go up and down, I'm jumping over, hopping.
Hey, Ellie's gone. Where did she go? Oh, well. Well, Ellie is a very adventurous elephant. Let's see.
Get
well, I guess I'm going to have to play my game without Ellie. Oh, well, my rope's gone too. This isn't good. Well, I think I'm going to go and play outside. Oh, it's a lovely day and a great place to play. Clothes are nearly dry. Hey, wait a second. I've never seen clothes like this here before. Wonder whose it is. Okay, walking around the clothesline. Oh, running around the clothesline. Hey, I can make an obstacle course out here like I did inside. Yeah, okay. Oh, and round the clothesline can be my first obstacle.
Jump in here.
A small bin? Oh, well, who put this here? Oh, wait a minute. Well, this can be part of my obstacle course. Okay, I can jump over the bin. Jump. Excellent. Okay, what else? Ooh, a hose. Oh, I like this. Yeah, just like a rope. Oh, I love the twisty, snaky pattern it makes. Okay, this can be the last part of my obstacle course. I can hop and hop through the twisty hose pattern. Excellent. I think I've got all the things I need for my obstacle course now. I'm going round and round. My feet go up and down. I'm jumping over, hopping, hopping. Going around and around and around and around. Whew! Well, that was fun. I think I'll do it again. I'm going round and round. My feet go up and down. I'm jumping over, hopping, hopping. I'm hot now. You know, that was a great obstacle game. I think I'll go and get a drink now.
Wow, Chip Chip jumping!
Kathleen set me up an obstacle course too. I've got to hop all the way around my tree twice. Hop, hop. I'm hopping all around. My feet go up and down. I'm going over. I'm going under. Going around and around and around and around. Now I've got to climb over my swing. Climbing over. There. Okay, I can't stop. Kathleen wants me to skip across my space and back again. I'm skipping across my space. My feet go up and down. I'm going over. I'm going under. Going around and around and around and around. Ooh, okay, three star jumps. And two, three. Oh. An obstacle course can be tough work, but I've only got one more thing to do. Walk backwards and touch my tree. I'm walking backwards carefully. My feet go up and down. I'm going over. I'm going under. Going around and around and around and around. Yay, I did it. I did the obstacle course. I've got to go tell Kathleen.
Hi, I'm making something for an outdoor game. Now, I've collected all these tins and covered them with coloured paper. And they've also got lids. But I haven't finished this one. See, it's empty. So I might cover it in green coloured paper. See, I've cut the paper so it fits the tin. All right. Okay. Roll the paper around the tin. Just like that. get a bit of tape. Fantastic. And add the lid. Ta-da! A coloured tin. Now, I have 10 coloured tins for the 10-can bowling game. It's a bit of a crash-bang, knock-em-down kind of a game. But first, I have to line them up.
Light 'em up, light 'em up, row on, row on, row. Light 'em up, light 'em up, let's see where they go. Ready, take your aim, roll that bow real slow. Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over they go. Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over they go.
There. Hey, look. Makes a great shape, doesn't it? And they're all stacked in lines. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and one on the top. It's a triangle shape. Now we need one more thing for this crash bang knock 'em down game, a ball. So I've got a basketball. I have to roll this along the ground. So you're ready to play the crash bang knock 'em down game? All right, stand back, take your aim, and roll. All right, a crash bang knock 'em down. Well, I better set them up again. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. And one on the top. I think I might use a different ball this time. I might use a big bouncy beach ball. Okay, stand back, take your aim, and bounce. Oh no, it bounced right over the top. I want to crash bang knock 'em down. Hey, this'll do. A soccer ball.
Light 'em up, light 'em up, row on, row on, row. Light 'em up, light 'em up, let's see where they go. Ready, take your aim, roll that ball real slow. Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over they go. Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over they go.
Ha ha! Great! Crash, bang, knocked 'em down. Sure did that. 10-can bowling. Great game for outside.
I'm being Charlie the old tin can, and here comes a ball to bowl me over. Whoa, over I go! Plop! Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over I go. Wow, that was a really fast ball. I wonder what's gonna come next. Ready, Charlie tin can? I'm ready. Ooh, here it comes. It's a bit slower this time. It's rolling, it's rolling. Here it is, wobbling, wobbling, plop! Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over I go. Okay, here comes the last ball. Oh, coming. It's really slow this time. Here it comes. Here it comes. Still coming. It's here. Oh, bump me. Is it gonna knock me down? Crash, bang, knock 'em down, over.
Oliver loved to play in his sandpit. He played there every single day.
Why? You like my sandcastle? It's got towers and turrets and little windows at the front.
Now one day, Oliver decided to make up a story about his sandcastle. It was a magical story about all his little toys.
Let's see. Once upon a time, there was a princess called Sandy. Princess Sandy had been stuck in the castle for ages and ages.
I'm sick of being stuck in this silly sandcastle. There's sand everywhere. Sand in my hair, sand in my clothes, even sand in my mouth. Yuck!
Sand, sand everywhere. In this castle, in the air. It's not where I want to be. Will someone come and rescue me?
Princess Sandy roamed the walls of the castle searching for someone to come and save her.
No one. There's no one. I can't see a single person to rescue me.
But just then, Princess Sandy saw the royal guard riding over the hill towards her.
But wait, who's that I see riding over the hill?
Sand everywhere, in this castle, in the air. Over the wall I shall go, as I'm shouting, tally-ho!
But the royal guard didn't quite get the welcome he expected.
What kept you, royal guard?
Awfully sorry. A chap called Wee Willy Winky was running through the town. Nigel's the name. Splendid to meet you.
Yes, well, listen, Nigel. Do you know how long I've been stuck here with sand in my hair?
Rather long time, I suspect. might I ask, who's keeping you here?
The dragon, of course.
Not Wilhelmina Whoopsie Poopsie the dragon?
Yes, Wilhelmina Whoopsie Poopsie the dragon.
Oh, no problem. Wilhelmina's an old chum of mine. I'll go have a word. You'll be out of here in no time.
And so Nigel went in search of Wilhelmina Whoopsie Poopsie the dragon.
Sand everywhere, in this castle, in the air. It's the best in fairyland, this magic castle made of sand.
Now brave Nigel the royal guard marched right up to Wilhelmina Whoopsie Poopsie the dragon.
Now, tell me, Wilhelmina, why won't you let Princess Sandy free?
I can't.
Why not?
There's no door.
Oh, of course, there's no door. You can't get out without a door. Shouldn't be too hard to fix. Come on, let's start tunneling. Tally-ho!
And so they started digging a doorway so Princess Sandy could leave the sandcastle.
Sand everywhere, in this castle, in the air. Tally-ho, we shout with thee to set poor Princess Sandy free.
And before long, Princess Sandy was able to leave her sandcastle forever. And to celebrate, Nigel prepared a picnic for everyone.
Oh, a sandwich. Oh, yuck. I'm sick of sand. But thanks for rescuing me. I'm out of here.
So Wilhelmina Whoopsie Poopsie the dragon and Nigel the guard gobbled up all the sandwiches. Then they played Follow the Dragon in the sand all afternoon.
Hey, enough sand for now. We've got a song to sing.